2.1 million soul memory. Should be in range. I've only got one token of fidelity. Could become a dragon, bro. Go do some PvP. I have two scales. In the day when I could just sit here and read a book waiting to be summoned or invaded or something. Well, do I want the warmth pyro now? Give up great lightning spear for warmth? Could go back. Since I'm not using the key to the embedded, and I can't upgrade it. See, it's almost as strong as my Mace 10. What if I use the key to the embedded against this boss? Whoa. I don't have the stats to use it? 20 dex. Oh, man. The dexterity ring only gets me up to 17, so I still wouldn't be able to use it. Okay. Well, shoot. See, there's just no one here. Okay. Let's go come become a dragon, bro. Maybe I'll be invaded. Maybe. No signs, no signs on the bridge. This is something else.
Buddy,
oh, I
very kind of you. This thing is amazing. Could it be a dragon egg? I feel invigorated just by holding it.
What, you again?
I've never... Oh, on the PS4, I've never done this. Ancient Dragon Seal, Dragon Eye. Dragon Eye is a consumable, I guess? Thank you. I don't know. I could buy 2 out of 3.
Very well. No pressure.
Okay, so now I'm a member of the Dragon Bros, whatever. Covenant Ring for would be okay. Let's see. Slightly increases Estus Flask. But I don't have to wear the ring. See, I don't get it. I don't remember ever having to wear the ring to participate in dragon matches. What's that dragon eye thing? Look like a consumable. Let's see if it's at the bottom. There we go. Invade world with a dragon scale. Should I try it? There's no other signs out here. Okay, now I need to be set up for PvP. Let's leave that. Let's return. Return. die before I could get the killing shot. Ah, if I wasn't heavy. What, just equipping that bow put me overweight? Give me something good. Ah! Expecting at least a chunk. Maybe a slab. Just over half of my stamina to heal. That's not fair. Oh shoot. I remember this stuff now. Not so tough about you, little backup buddy. Yeah, you are. That was plenty tough. You. Two chunks. All right. I think I'm close to a bonfire. Thank you. Should I rest? Could go back to Firelink and level up, but let's go back. Level up, maybe? No. I don't have enough. I picked up some. I might be able to level up that other sword.
Welcome, I speak very well. Then take.
Okay, what are we doing? Vitality, was it? Get vitality up to 20 or something, maybe?
Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
What?
Okay. Yep, I can take this up. How does this compare? This is 209. 196, actually. Oh, I need a slab for that too. I don't know. Should I level this up? Reinforce it?
Prithee, be careful. I don't.
Oh, I should have paid attention how many souls I need to level up again. But it's got to be about, 38, 40,000 maybe? Good enough. You know what? I think I'm close to a boss. I just have to get by the dragons, right? But let me see what's over here first. Nothing. Wasn't there a trick about getting by the dragon? Something about just running? Or do I have to go through here first? Damn it. Start doing their shield bash and stuff. Starting to piss me off. Man. I'm gonna have to run for the ladder. I don't suppose I could jump down here. Crows are gonna kill me. Son of a gun. I still don't understand how the host could summon me in if the boss is dead. I don't get it. I'm gonna go back to the lamp because I died. Whoops, wrong bell. I don't really feel like going up against this boss, though. Come on, you little sucker. Oh, I'm getting low on blood. I need to buy more blood. Hunter's Nightmare. I can't remember how many bosses are in this. I think I'm in the DLC. I think I'm in the first DLC. I can't remember how many bosses are in here. Okay. They make this so hard. Okay, 34,000. Do I want to level up any, or do I want to... Yeah, let's level up.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
Endurance, I can go up one level. $7.20 for blood vials now? Did they go up? I should see if I can repair any equipment. And I did pick up some new gems, right? Time to get out of here. I want to go back, try this boss. Oh man. Yep, about time to wrap this up. Should have switched to the 20 to the extra blood vials I could hold. Yeah, why not? That knocked me down. I'll get better fighting my way through those things anyway. Exactly sure which way to go. I think does this guy respawn? Does he give me a blood vials again? What a farming opportunity! 5 vials per hit. Wow.